apart from me. But together we shall go. Can't you imagine that? All right. Walking with Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Going with Jesus. Together we shall go, and with me, before this day expires, shall you be in paradise. The one criminal mocked Christ, demonstrating his ignorance and a lack of reasoning. The other demonstrated the higher type of intelligence in eight ways. First, he said, he feared God. Do we fear God? He rebuked the other criminal for not fearing God. He acknowledged his own guilt for crimes that he had committed and his helplessness without God. Acknowledge justice for crimes he committed. Confess faith in the innocence of Christ, who had been cleared by all civil rulers of any wrongdoing, who was being crucified solely because of religious jealousy and mockery and malice. He confessed Jesus as Lord. He confessed Jesus as Lord. Do you confess Jesus as Lord? Confess faith in the eventual triumph of Christ Jesus' kingdom. He asked for mercy and forgiveness of Christ Jesus. Which one are you? Which one are you? Praise God.